Today we're gonna talk about one of my favorite back stretches. This is a supine twist. So when our lower back gets really tight, and this could be lower back even up into the mid back, it can cause us a lot of pain. So this is gonna be one of the best stretches that's really simple and anyone can really do this stretch. So you're gonna start by laying on your back. Now you want your back firmly pressed down into the ground. You're gonna straighten out one leg. Now we're gonna be twisting to the side. So you're gonna kind of roll onto your side and you're trying to get your knee firmly down onto the ground while keeping this other shoulder down. You wanna look towards the hand that's gonna be flat on the ground. You wanna hold this for about 20 or 30 seconds and then you're gonna come up, switch sides, and do the exact same thing. Now, when you first start this, you may not be able to get the knee and the shoulder down all the way to the ground. I want you to focus on really keeping the shoulder down and press the knee as far as you can. You should feel a big stretch all right in through here. Thanks.